how much feedback from show to show, week to week, even month to month, does Ring of Honor itself get from Sinclair?
Oh, we get very little. We're an operating unit of the division, you know, of the company. They have a lot of confidence in what we do. We rely on a lot of their support systems. Mm-hmm. I will tell you that I don't believe Ring of Honor could nearly be where it is without the distribution that Sinclair affords us. Just recently, we started airing on our 21 regional sports networks that were purchased, you know, 2 or 3 months ago, and that addition and that additional reach really, really helps. We're on our emerging networks like Charge, and we're on Stadium. So being part of Sinclair really, really helps us to expand that brand. But we're a business, and we're responsible for the business. And, you know, the nice thing about working for our company, and it's a fantastic company to work for because it's innovative, creative, is that, you know, it's ours to run, and it's ours to manage. And it works perfectly like that.